Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Today I'm hitting a second song from the Canadian band Rush, which was, that band is just a great band, guys. Those guys were inducted in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and everybody just rose up because they could recognize such great musicians. And that band was a complete thing, and it couldn't be divided. I mean, Neil Peart, Geddy Lee, and I'm sorry, I forgot the guitarist's name. So those guys were meant to do music together for sure. So I'm really excited to go through this reaction with you guys, Subdivision. But before I do, please subscribe to my channel if you like my content. I'd like to see you come into the Quebec React family. And please press the notification if you want to know what's going on with me and try to find me in that big ocean called YouTube. And leave a like if you like the reaction that I'm about to do, guys. And don't be shy to leave comments, suggestions. I'm trying to answer everyone that I receive. And I thank you a lot for your support, guys. So without further ado, let's do this. Rush, Subdivision. Hey. Hey guys, I'm sorry to cut that. When I listen to Rush, and especially, I mean, that it's been about 20 years that I haven't heard this song. And what is just hitting me so hard is the quality of the musicians that they were. Those are crazy musicians, guys. You can hear their sound when I see them play. Crazy. Guys, one thing that I'm listening to this, and you know, that band was the kind of progressive rock type of band, and they could just change a beat like this in a second. And I mean, they're really playing with the tempo of the music, the tempo of the song, making you go through different phases while you listen to this song. But that's the whole thing. When they put everything together, it's making a unique sound that I've never heard a band that could closely resemble to that band. I mean, they're one of a kind, guys. By the way, rip to Neil Peart, guys. I'm sorry if I cut too much. It's been such a long time since I heard this song. And it's such a wonderful song. Talking about Subdivision's difference between, I mean, you see people, you know, back in the days, it was, everybody was kind of, when he's talking about Subdivision's, there were all sorts of divisions when you were younger. And it was way more than only talking about fashion and what kind of music you liked. It was your ideas, the way that you were. I mean, you had the preppies, you had the rockers, you had those alternative guys, and you had all sorts of different class. Even in the school, it was like in society. It was everyone was subdivision. They had some, well, I don't know how to just use the word, but, you know, there were some subdivisions inside of a whole group, a whole school, and they all thought differently. They rarely mixed with each other. They did, but not as a gang. So anyway, I don't know if I'm making myself clear, but I really loved that they were conscious about the fact that, hey, there are some subdivisions. Conform or be cast out. If you don't agree, get the fuck away from here. So, I mean, the ideas that he was talking about was very present in the 80s. I can tell you that I was there. But the music, they're just such a good band, guys. Really happy to hear this again. They got me putting my headphone backwards. Too excited. Hey, playing, Geddy Lee could do it all, guys. I mean, he was singing, he was a high-pitched voice, really, really strong voice, really high voice. This guy was playing keyboards, but what a hell of a great bassman player. I mean, I was playing bass and guitar, and I can tell you, this dude was the dude you were looking up to. He's the greatest one that I have known. Maybe, I mean, let's say top three to me on the bass players. He's just incredible. He's really, really that good, guys. With his Rickenbacker bass, great. I mean, they're all showcasing. I think it's Alex Lifeson. Correct me if I'm wrong. I think by top of my head, it's Alex Lifeson, I think, which is the name of the guitar player. And they're all showcasing their talent. They're so good. They can do it all. And they're not, you know, not shy to just do their little solo and part because they know they're going to kill it for sure, guys. So, I mean, talking about, they're making like a kind of they're showing about the similarity, anyway, between the actual society and what's going on in the little subdivisions that they're calling. So the differences and why some you got some differences in society. It may be political, it may be racial, it may be economics, whatever it is. But with different subjects, you find the same thing in the micro place, like a school or something like that. I mean, that's how I saw this when I was younger and I remembered. But it's a trip to listen to that song again, guys. Ooh. Wow. Wow, 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 guys. What a song. What a band. Hey, I mean, rest in peace, Neil Peart. When I see this, I mean, it's kind of sad when you see, you know, a great band like this and you know that the member died. Or it's so sad, I think, because it's killing the band, first of all. And second of all, to everyone that loved what he was doing, knows that he won't be doing it no more. It's a sad thing, guys. But anyway, you know what's not sad at all? The fact that they left that legacy to us. And guys, if you listen to what I'm doing right now, spread the word. Let people listen to Rush and to know what Subdivision is and other songs as well. But people need to know. And I think it's our little responsibility to just spread the things that we love to other people to make sure that the music lives on, guys. So, hey, I just hope that you enjoyed my reaction. It was a real, real trip, guys, to do this with you. Subdivision brought back so many memories to me. That's a fire, fire, fire band and song. So, really excited. So, listen, please subscribe to my channel if you like my content. And leave a like if you liked that reaction. No pressure, guys. It's up to you. And leave comments. And you can leave some suggestions as well. Thank you to all the new subscribers and to all you some Rush fans. I'm really happy that you guys enjoyed my first reaction that I made with Tom Sawyer. So, guys, I hope to see you soon on Quebec React.